we have a huge morning plan for you with some truly big announcements. So I'm going to dispense of my usual updates and get right into it.
Apple just wrapped up its 2019 iPhone event, and the company had a lot to announce. The event kicked off with the company spotlighting Apple Arcade, the company's new subscription gaming platform.
We are thrilled to launch Apple Arcade on the App Store. Apple Arcade is the only place you can get unlimited access to over 100 groundbreaking, exclusive, new games made for iPhone, iPad, Mac, and Apple TV. It all starts with the App Store's brand new Arcade tab. So many more amazing developers bringing new games to Apple Arcade this year. Apple Arcade is available starting on September 19th. Just $4.99 a month for the whole family. And we're launching with a 1 month free trial.
Next up, let's talk about Apple TV Plus. Like For All Mankind and Dickinson and The Morning Show.
Apple spotlighted one of the shows coming to the platform, C, starring Jason Momoa.
Now, these are just a few of the exclusive originals from the exciting Apple TV Plus lineup. Well, today, we're excited to tell you that the first shows will be available on November 1st, $4.99 per month. For your whole family! So starting today, when you buy an iPhone, an iPad, a Mac, or an Apple TV, you'll get 1 year of Apple TV Plus included for free! Now let's turn our attention to iPad.
Next, the company showed off its first surprise, a new iPad.
We're incredibly excited about iPadOS and our entire iPad lineup, the new 7th generation iPad. This iPad has a new, larger 10.2-inch Retina display. And for the very first time, our new, most popular iPad features the Smart Connector. So you can effortlessly connect the optional full-size Smart Keyboard. You can quickly switch between multiple apps and slide over, or stand them out into what you want. You can even use the same app, like Notes, across multiple spaces and pair with different apps. It's perfect for working on multiple devices. So now you can even connect your SD card or your thumb drive to quickly browse your photos and videos right from Files app. So this is the new 7th generation iPad. 10.2-inch Retina display, support for Apple Pencil and full-size Smart Keyboard, and as you would expect, great cameras, sensors, and ultra-fast wireless, all packed into a thin and light design that's durable and weighs about a pound. This new iPad will start at just $329. You can order it today, and it will start shipping at the end of the month.
Next up, let's talk about Apple Watch.
Apple didn't stop there. Next, it was time for a new Apple Watch.
The next generation of Apple Watch. Innovative new display that is always on. With previous models of Apple Watch, when you lowered your wrist, the display would go completely dark. But now, with Series 5, you'll always be able to see your time and complications. We're able to deliver this always-on display while still maintaining the same all-day 18-hour battery life. Now, all of the watch faces have been carefully tuned for the new display, a built-in compass. Now, with the updated Maps app, you'll be able to see which way you're facing, just like on your iPhone. Now, with Series 5, every cellular model has international emergency calling. So you can call emergency services in over 150 countries around the world just by pressing and holding down the side button. Stainless steel models come in gold, space black, and polish. And we're introducing new models for the first time in titanium. Series 5 will be available in ceramic as well in this brilliant white color. With its always-on display, compass, international emergency calling, and all the other great features, like it's swim-proof, you can take an ECG, fall detection, Apple Pay, all the new features of watchOS 6. It truly is the most capable Apple Watch ever. Series 5 GPS models will start at just $399. And $499 for cellular model. You'll be able to order Series 5 starting today, right after the keynote. And they'll be available in our stores starting September 20th. We're also keeping the very popular Series 3 in the line. and now starting at a low price of just $199.
Next up, let's talk about iPhone.
Of course, it wouldn't be an iPhone event without the new iPhones.
This is iPhone 11, the next generation of iPhone, and it is jam-packed with great new capabilities in an incredible new design.
iPhone 11 has a beautiful anodized aluminum glass design. And the glass that surrounds the camera has a sculpted 3D geometry, and it was precision milled down a single piece of glass to achieve this elegant look. iPhone 11 comes in six new colors with an all-new purple, white, yellow, green, black, and product red. It has a 6.1-inch liquid retina display with true tone, wide color, tapped away, and haptic touch in even more places with iOS 13. And now we have spatial audio, which provides an immersive theater-like experience by creating a sound field around you. And we support Dolby Atmos for an incredible sound experience. We have an amazing dual camera system with an all-new wide camera, with a new sensor with 100% focus pixel for faster autofocus. And we have a new ultra-wide camera with 120-degree field of view. So now when you're taking a wide camera shot, you'll see our new immersive camera interface that lets you see outside the frame, hinting at a bigger shot. Then you can simply tap, switch to the ultra-wide, revealing more of your scene. Now it works here in portrait mode, and people love taking portraits on iPhone 11. This is for those very low light environments, like outdoors at night or inside a dimly lit restaurant. Here's an image with night mode turned off. Here it is with night mode turned on. So when taking video, you can easily tap to switch to the ultra wide camera to capture even more in your scene. We also wanted to make it easier for you to take a quick video with Quick Take. So now when you're taking photos and you decide you want to take a quick video, simply tap and hold the shutter button to record a video. Night mode, a brighter flash, next-gen smart HDR, and the highest quality video. We've also updated our front TrueDepth camera to a wider 12-megapixel sensor. Now we've also added slow motion video to the front camera for the first time. The A13 Bionic, the next generation of our industry-leading chip. So with the advancements in iPhone 11, it'll still have an hour more in battery than your iPhone XR for incredible battery life. Things we didn't even have time to talk about, like faster Face ID, water and dust resistance, wireless charging, Wi-Fi 6, and more. So we're really excited to offer iPhone 11 at just $699.
But we didn't stop there. For our customers that want the most sophisticated technology that really pushes the limits, we've created something truly special. This is the iPhone 11 Pro.
This is an all-new midnight green. Very pro space gray, beautiful silver, and a new gold. These are incredible. Let's talk about this Pro display. It comes in two sizes, 5.8 inches and 6.5 inches. They have the highest pixel density of any display Apple makes. It's a new OLED panel that has 2,000,000:1 contrast ratio, P3 wide color, true tone, haptic touch, and now a much brighter up to 1,200 nits, the Super Retina XDR display. Now get up to 4 hours longer in your day. With iPhone 11 Pro Max, up to 5 hours longer in your day. We're also including our fast charge 18-watt adapter in the box that can charge them all faster too. It has a new wide camera that has a fast f1.8 aperture. There's a new telephoto camera with a larger f2.0 aperture. It lets in 40% more light. And has a new ultra-wide camera with a super-wide 120-degree field of view. But the telephoto camera and the ultra-wide, you have the ability to zoom in 2 times and zoom out 2 times. That's a 4x optical zoom range. New wide, ultra-wide telephoto cameras, our highest quality video ever, 4 times optical zoom. New smarter HDR, new night mode, on and on. It is an incredible. We even redesigned the camera after the new font in it called SF Camera. It is so pro. You're gonna love using it. This app store has over 30,000 photo and video apps. You can do just about anything you can imagine right on device. to make a great app called Filmic Pro that makes it possible for award-winning directors to push the boundaries of what's possible with cinematic filmmaking on iPhone.
We've divided the viewfinder, visualizing every field available. Now, with multiple cameras, giving filmmakers more options.
So this is iPhone 11 Pro. Addition to the triple camera system, A13 Bionic, longer battery life, faster charging, new designs. There's also faster cellular, better water resistance, stronger glass, so much more. So iPhone 11 Pro will start at $999, and iPhone 11 Pro Max just $100 more at $1099. You can pre-order all of them starting this Friday at a new time, 5 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time. So they'll all start shipping on September 20th. So this is our lineup of three new iPhones starting at $699, $999, and $1099. In addition to that, we're going to keep iPhone XR in the line starting at just $599 and iPhone 8 at $449.
What an exciting morning. Hope you guys have had as much fun as I have.
We couldn't be more proud of the product and services that we shared with you this morning.
Thank you and have a great day.